if you're starting winter seedlings and you see that something's coming up and cutting off the top of them, you can't find any pests, then it's probably cutworms, and they live under the soil. So you can make them come to the top by sticking your seedlings in a bucket of water. This, you submerge them, you have this whole pot submerged. In a few minutes, those little worms are gonna come to the top. So there he is, wiggling around in there. I hate to do it, buddy, but I'm gonna squeeze you.